Red Legion activity on Mercury. Survivors from the Almighty.
Survivors, huh? Let's finish the job. Coordinates locked. Let's get to that node. Then we can use the map to find Panoptes and stop the Dark Future. Okay, find another gateway and I can get us to the node. Osiris's reflections must be searching for Panoptes too. Even if he makes a million copies of himself, I don't think I'll find him in time. We need that map.
Come on.
This is a combat loop. A simulation of the recent past when the Cabal attacked Mercury. The Vex must be testing alternative outcomes. We must know we're after the map. They're redirecting the Cabal to destroy it. We have to hurry.
Thank you.
Look at that, ahead of us. That has to be the map. The Infinite Forest is a doomsday machine, but when you see it like this, it's almost beautiful. That Minotaur is going to be trouble. And he's gonna be worse.
Scanning. I can't find Panoptes. The map's too big. I can't search it fast enough. It changes constantly. I need more processing power.
There are Vex mines on Nessus that might do the trick. You up for a hunting expedition?